is Kennedy Mwangi, and I'm so grateful to be here. Jesus loves you, wants you to have eternal life. It doesn't matter what you're going through. Jesus is able to do exceedingly abundantly what none of us can do. So focus on Jesus. He's coming right away. And if you'll not be prepared, to be up to you. The rapture is at hand. And Jesus wants to set you free. Wants to give you life in abundance. So give your life to Jesus. He loves you. He suffered because of us. So he was put to shame for us to see him. So give your life to him.